Hello guys, and welcome back to the channel. Today we have another Playmobil set. This is the Hydra or Sea Monster. It comes with this, you know, undead pirate, probably, you know. As you can see, his, you know, skeleton body. He has this, you know, blue eyes, the helmet. Anyway, it's pretty cool, I think. Let's go now. The monster. It probably looks like a hydra or whatever, a sea dragon, sea monster, you can call it whatever you want. Yeah, it's a very pretty long figure. As you can see, his heads are articulated. You can actually rotate all of them like you wish. As you can see, you can actually rotate in these parts of the body and make it look like whatever you want. And this one, you can only turn it left and right, as you can see, something like that. And their mouths are also articulated. So yeah, it's a pretty long monster figure. Comes with this thing right here that you actually connect it into his belly. This is heavy and it actually helps him floating on the water. And yes, so let's go have a closer look. Something like that. And yeah, this is how he looks. You can put it on the water and it floats. Maybe it's too big for this thing right here. Anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed it. This is for today. Thanks for watching. I'm gonna see you next time. Bye.